Hello everyone, I've decided to put together this little video tutorial on how to reassemble your Time War Chestnut X hand grinder. First thing you're going to do is take the axle and put it through the top of the grinder so that it pokes out on the bottom like this. Next thing is you're going to take this little washer. There's a beveled edge and a non-beveled edge. You're going to put the beveled edge down. Next thing, you're going to slide the spring. Make sure that the fatter end is on upwards. Next, you're going to take the grinder assembly, the burrs, push it down as so. Now you'll see that little indentation. You line that up so that this next part fits on top and that little stem fits in that little hole, that indentation. This can be done two different ways. You're just going to have to do trial and error to find the right way. Next, you put the little adjustment ring on top and you crank it down. Now, you'll see if you've done it the right way by trial and error. You'll see here, you see how it's not quite zeroed out? It's to the 12 here. So that's not what you want to do. So then what we have to do is we have to take it out again, and then we're going to flip over this ring and put it on the other side. So you see, there's two different ways you can put it on. So if you get it the first time, great. If you don't, just switch it around 90 degrees, put it back together like this, put your little ring adjustment on, crank it down, and then voila, you will see it lines up there and it's zeroed out. So that's how you do it. And then you're all good to go. Put the base back together and you're set. That's how to reassemble your Time War Chestnut X grinder. Hope that helps. Have a good day.